Let's move, BD.
I'm a blaster, better run a little faster. You'll buy a lone saloon. Your location, shattered moon. Hey, look at that, he ain't dead. How you doing, kid?
How?
Whatever you did up there sure kicked the firebug nest.
Ravis is gone.
Yeah, that'll do it.
So let me guess, back to Kobo?
Yeah, I think so.
Say, jetpack, give me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Don't tell Grease, but he's right about this moon. Creepy.
So next, let's go to...
We're Kobo bound!
I need to clear my mind.
You're brooding. Again.
That easy to read my mind?
It's no Jedi trick. I just pay attention.
On the shattered moon, I saw Dagon confront Centauri. He was so consumed by Tantalor that he completely lost his way. Reminds me of my fight with the Empire these last few years. Let's just say I don't want to end up like him.
You are very stubborn, but ambition does not drive you.
I just don't understand why she didn't see the change in him before it was too late.
We dreamed together and suffered together. Shared dream is not so easy to wake from. Is that what troubles you? Losing yourself?
Yeah. A little.
If you ever stray from your path, we will guide you back.
Let's go, BD-1. Something catch your eye? I'm looking.
Who?
A stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
Are you so afraid? You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm just a friend dropping by.
You're just a friend dropping by. In, quickly. You're letting the dust inside. Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You don't understand. He didn't understand either.
Killed his own brother. Easy, Neko. Nice.
Confound it! What now?
With Imperials. Just gotta keep climbing.
Check it out, BD. I really need a stem. energy conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you? I don't think I can call the lift from here.
In this solitude.
What are you doing in here?
Metal above, mist below. We take shelter in the in-between.
You're hiding?
The raiders may make their noises, but the Empire cannot be so easily drowned out. So we'll wait here and see who's loudest.
All right. You take care of yourself.
And same to you. And you.
Not a bad find. Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place. More priorite. Thank you.
Guess the platform isn't here. Things hidden. Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. What? Stopping us, huh? Another shard.
Target! Weapons on landing are low. Very low.
Pretty big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside. Dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing. Launch it.
Thank you.
Check it out, BD. Priorite. That new gadget's pretty useful, huh? Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Something's up there. Well done. Hit it.
way!
All right, that did it. Let's take a look.
My vision is impaired. Correct. However, battle effectiveness will be reduced as a result. Your logic is sound.
Follow
go. That's a lot of firepower. Let's take the high ground.
All sectors remain on high alert. Groups Delta and Epsilon report to the hangar bay.
Are we expecting an attack? Keep your cool, trooper. Is it the Raiders?
That's right. We have reports of movement on the moon and from their base. If those Raider scum try anything, we'll blast them into dust.
You're not a threat. I see him, BD.
Fire.
Jesus!
That's the last of them. Open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Come on, BD. Do Do your magic, BD. I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high. Long way down. We've come so far. Is with me.